Okay, now we're learning how to deburr holes. And sometimes it's kind of simple, but it may look simple, but it's kind of hard. You're gonna do it, you gotta keep this straight up, and just press it down a little, hold it, and you spin it a couple times. And then you gotta check to see if it's smooth enough. Yep, I think it's smooth enough. Let's finish the rest of it.